get toast right now. Hurry. Okay, they're doing the toast.
Hello? Can you guys hear me all right?
Yeah!
My name's Alicia. I'm Erica's sister, for those of you that don't know me. I just wanted to start off by saying a few things about my sister and Victor. It's funny because I stayed up last night thinking I was going to write a whole speech, and I couldn't think of one thing. I couldn't put into words how much my sister means to me. I think back to when we were kids and we'd play house, we'd play school. A funny story, we used to play house and I would always be like, I'm the mom. And of course, Erica, her character that she wanted to play was always the dog. I want to be the dog. It was so funny. But on a serious note, Erica, I really can't say how much you mean to me. You are my best friend. You are the one person that understands me in this world besides my husband. And thank you for always being there for me. Everything that you have done for me, I wish that I could return the favor times 10. And thank you for being my person. And Victor, the one thing that I remember about Victor when I first met him was his laugh. You guys know his laugh, it's so funny. It's like a chipmunk, but it's so funny. but Victor, he's a good guy, and if I had to choose someone for my sister, Victor, I would choose you. Thank you for being there for my sister, and I love you. Welcome to the family. And I hope and pray that you guys always put God first. The closer that you guys grow to God, the closer that you guys will grow together. And I love you guys with love all you. My heart, and I will do anything for you guys. So if anyone else wants to say. I figure this is going way differently. Erica, Victor, oh God, I don't want to cry, I just want to tell you both that you mean the world to me, and the past year and a half, I've gotten close to both of you, and you guys have the biggest place in my heart, and you just don't even know how much I love you guys. And when I look at you guys, I feel like there's hope out there. Like real love, like your guys is. And Victor, I can't think of anybody better for my cousin than you.
Thank you.
And Erica, you know I love you, girl. You know you my girl. Just like we said, like I remember when we were little kids and all the dumb things we used to do and play and run away from our houses for like a day and go back home. But it's just crazy to see you guys now that you're both married, and I just want to tell you guys I love you, and I'm so grateful that I got to be a part of your day, and I love you guys.
Thank you. Love you.
Why don't we do a cheers with this with everybody? Can we do a cheers with this with everybody?
Victor, where you at? Oh, there you are, my bad. Hey, I just want to tell you that I'm going to make it short and simple. I welcome you to our family. And, you know, I met you when you guys were in high school. And you were a good guy then, and you're even a better man now. You take care of my daughter, and everything's great. So I want to welcome you to our family. Okay?
Thank you.
I love you.
Love you too.
Erica Pice, I'm just gonna make it short and quick. I'm just gonna tell you a quick story. There was one time I had bought a house and we went to the house. And then we forgot her. I forgot her there. For 2 hours. It was summertime. And we went back like crazy. I mean, we went crazy. We were playing basketball with Richard, all my brothers, Ronnie. And when I got there, she was sitting in the front room, just staring at the wall. And then I went in, I opened the door, and I picked her up. And she said, I told her, I'm sorry. I forgot you. She goes, Dad, I knew you were going to come back. And that, you know, that hurt. That I kind of, my heart kind of sunk a little bit, a lot, actually. But that's how strong she is. And put together, wow, you guys could do a lot. So congratulations, and you guys have a good win, and love you guys.
Thank you, Dad.
Love you.
Love you.
I know, he told me that.
He left you at the house?
And I was staring at the walk around.
You look like a motherfucking boat, and if you're pretty to me, tell me both days. Causing confusion, disturbing the peace, sis. Not an illusion, we running the streets, so bye-bye to all you groupies and gold diggers. You never took on the way, no, nigga. I'm doing 100 on the highway. So if you do the speed limit, get the fuck out of my way. I'm DUI, I hardly ever caught. So hot
congratulations, man. A lot of people love and support you guys, bro. The kids are gonna eat it.